On Deck is brought to you by Howard Pontiac, where Howard's mother makes sure you get a great deal. Howard Pontiac on Grant Avenue between York Road and Route 83 in Elmhurst.
Hello again, everybody. Harry Caray from Comiskey Park. It's Nancy Faust Night. And the weatherman has proven that he is a Nancy Faust fan, too, because this is the best weather we've had since the baseball season opened. Bob Finnegan is down on the field. He's the public address announcer for the White Sox. Let's switch down there now so you'll pick up all of the color and all the ceremony as they pay tribute to a great entertainer, Nancy Faust.
There he is out at center at second base to direct all of these fine organizations in our national anthem. There's Walter. Please rise. Thank you.
Faustin, we invite you to listen to this message before we proceed with the ceremonies.
What can I do with my son Howard? You know Howard. He owns Howard Pontiac in Elmhurst. I told him, Howard, why don't you have a sale? And he said, but Mom, I give everybody the very best possible deal. I couldn't sell for any less. So I said, Howard, tell the people that. Tell them how you've got more Pontiacs and you can sell them at lower prices all the time. Tell them how your customers come back year after year. Tell them how they can really save money when they come to Howard Pontiac. And you know what my Howard said? But Mom, you've said it all. And you know what? He's right. So who needs Howard?
Harry Caray back at Comiskey Park. You see Nancy Faust about to get out of the automobile. You'll be hearing from her in a moment.
There, the upper deck, and she's at it immeasurably to the fun that we've all had here at the ballpark, not only by her beauty, which you can all see, but by her musical talent. Congratulations to you.
Oh, thank you, Bob. This is just a thrill to it be asked to come up here, and it's a different view than I have up there, and it's great.
All right, now we'll get things started. First of all, a couple of proclamations. The first one is from the office of the governor of the state of Illinois. I'll read it to you. It says, in recognition of providing over 10 years of spirited musical entertainment for the millions of White Sox fans at Comiskey Park and over the airwaves, as organist for the Chicago team, and in recognition of her leadership in arousing the joy and excitement that accompanies each game with her beautiful musical talent, this certificate of appreciation is presented to Nancy Faust, signed James Thompson, the governor of Illinois. And from the office of the mayor of the city of Chicago, dear Nancy, congratulations on 10 years as one of Chicago's most popular behind-the-scenes sports figures. Nearly every fan in this city has enjoyed your musical talents, and we look forward to another 10 years of that same pleasure. All best wishes to you. Sincerely, Jane Byrne, Mayor, City of Chicago. Now, Nancy, I'm going to introduce to you and to our White Sox fans here tonight, the Vice President of Henry K. Jewelers, Mr. Howard Kaplan. Here's Howard, Vice President of Henry K. Jewelers.
Nancy Faust has a unique distinction in Chicago sports. She's the only person to ever play for the Chicago Bulls and the Chicago White Sox, a feat which would probably kill even the best of athletes. She's been entertaining Chicago sports fans for years, and we at Henry K. Jewelers feel she deserves what she is getting here tonight. She was the only bright spot during our past dismal Bulls season, and you always know the pulse of the crowd here at Comiskey Park by the music she plays. She's pretty, she's smart, she has musical imagination, but more importantly, she belongs to Chicago sports fans. Henry K. Jewelers is so proud to give Nancy Faust this 14-karat yellow gold Movado wristwatch so she can keep time with her music, and this beautiful jewelry chest to keep all her jewels from the Nakin Corporation.
So with the presentation by Howard Kaplan of the Henry K. Jewelers, we'll pause here for just a moment before returning.
Representing the Coca-Cola Bottling Company.
Just look at these cars. I keep telling my son Howard, he owns Howard Pontiac in Helmhurst. Howard, you must tell more people about your grand selection. Oh, he said, Mom, they probably wouldn't believe me. And I said, Howard, show them. Show them all the beautiful new Pontiacs you have and all the wonderful suburban-driven used cars. And you just must tell them about the special prices you're offering now. And he said, but Mom, they probably wouldn't believe it anyway. And I said, Howard, I know the prices are almost too good to be true, but they'll believe you. I believe you.
Coca-Cola,
Harry Caray back at Comiskey Park. They're presenting Nancy Faust with a whole myriad of gifts. The crowd's still coming into the ballpark. A million musicians here on music night. And back down to the field now.
To be taking part in honoring a woman who's done so much for the morale and festivities of a ball's club. Nancy, on behalf of Gam Chicago and myself, I'd like to thank you for truly being the Pied Piper to all us faithful Sox supporters. Thank you.
Thank you very much, David. And once again, we'll ask John Seward to come up, who awarded the trophy for the winning band. He's the president of Home and Automobile Insurance Company. John?
Nancy, we're delighted be a part of your night. We want you to know that Michael Beck of the Chicago White Sox and myself, Home and Automobile Insurance Company, want you to have a beautiful weekend for two at the Pheasant Run Lodge out in St. Charles. We love you, Nancy.
Thanks, John. Now, Nancy, something that we'll all help you with. We'll help you with this present because you'll need help. From the Phoebe's Sandwich Restaurants, and Don Schultz and his attractive assistant bringing out one of those tremendous Biebs sandwiches. How about this one? That's the one we'll all help with. Thank you very much, Don.
Thank you. This is from Mike's Sandwich Restaurants at Donner's Grove. We appreciate your extraordinary talents that you display at White Sox Park. So we brought you an extraordinary sandwich. Thank you very much.
How long did you take? A 6-footer. Thanks very much. And your name, honey? Jody Soap is Don's assistant. What?
Plus one year's free lunch at any Feeds restaurant in Donner's Grove, Lombard, and Donner's Grove.
Fine. A year's lunches. Hey, I will help you with that. Now, one of our fine members of Restaurant Row from Miller's Pub, one of our longtime friends, here's Jimmy Gallios. Hi, Jim.
Nancy, for all the enjoyment we had out here, we want you to enjoy some ribs at Miller's Pub. Thank you.
Nancy, there are a couple of other very special guests, but I'm going to read a list of some of the things that you're going to be receiving as part of tonight's Nancy Faust Night. A Lazy Boy recliner from Lazy Boy Incorporated. From American Sports Tours, you'll go on a White Sox fan tour and watch them all. Something different for you, but it'll be a ball game where you don't have to work. You can just sit and enjoy it. Now, from Tennis Lady, on the third level of Water Tower Place, a complete tennis outfit. You play tennis? You will now. From North Bruce Leathers, Water Tower Place, a designer.
The Detroit Tigers tonight, Ken Kravick for the Chicago White Sox. Jimmy Pearsall is all set with the starting lineups. Harry Carey inviting you to stay with us now for exciting Chicago White Sox baseball. So long, everybody.
From the Optique Boutique in Water Tower Place, a pair of glasses of your choice. From the Ritz-Carlton Hotel, dinner for two in the main dining room. From Vidal Sassoon, a complete day of beauty and hair care from Vidal Sassoon. From the Charm Glow Grill Company, your home backyard barbecue. I know you enjoy that, I know you do that. Dinner for two at the signature restaurant at the Martin Plaza Holiday Inn atop the Apparel Center. A $50 gift certificate.
We've had a little mic trouble, so I'll start all over again. I was mentioning that this is the first game of a two-game series with the Detroit Tigers, and last year the Tigers just walloped the White Sox 9 games out of 11. 4 games they won here, and the White Sox only won 2, so we've got to stop this right now. And I was mentioning before that Thad Bosley got off to a tough night when he was in a car accident and his car was badly damaged, but he's okay, thank God. The White Sox as a team are hitting 299. The Tigers are hitting 293. So it'll be a very interesting series. Both ball clubs can explode with runs. Leading it off, Ron LaFleur will lead things off. And he will be the designated hitter. Lou Whitaker will be at second base. Steve Kemp will be in left field. Jason Thompson, who's off to a slow start, hitting 167, will play first base and be at first base. He'll hit fourth. Lance Parrish will be behind the plate. Jerry Morales, who formerly played with the Cubs, will be in right field. He's hitting 175. Lynn Jones has taken over the center field position and hitting 389 with one home run and 5 RBIs. So that young man is a good fielder, and also he's hitting. Aurelius Rodriguez, who just wears this out, will be at third base tonight. Alan Trammell will be at shortstop. He's hitting 464 with 2 RBIs. He has been injured and now getting back in the lineup for the first time in a week. And on the mound for the Tigers, it'll be Steve Baker. For the Chicago White Sox, Ralph Garr will lead it off, and he'll be in left field. Clonel Washington will be back in the lineup after a couple days off with a sore wrist. He'll bat second. Chet Lemon will be in center field. Mike Squires, fighting a slump right now, will be at first base and bat fourth. Alan Bannister will be at second base. George Orta will be the designated hitter. Eric Soderholm will be at third base. Marvis Foley will be behind the plate. Greg Pryor will be at shortstop. And on the mound, the left-hander Ken Kravick. I'll be right back to talk about the pitchers right after this message.
When was the last time your husband told you he loved your beautiful wrists? Movado watches have found the way to make it happen. Simply visit Henry K. Jewelers and see their collection of superbly crafted Movado gold watches with either a bracelet of solid gold or a luxurious leather strap. Movado Watches, a company with over 1,500 awards for technology and design. You and that someone special in your life, man or woman, will find fashion and quality at Henry K. Jewelers at 547 North Michigan Avenue and on the third level of Water Tower Place.
It's best for all of you, and you've responded so well. Thank you for coming out again, and I'll continue to do my very, very best, and I hope I can keep you all happy, and that we'll beat the Tigers tonight.
Nice going, Nancy. Thank you. We'll see you upstairs, huh? Now, we have a special musical treat, but you don't have to go to work yet. From the American Indian Center, Mr. Leon will sing the American Indian Fighting Song. Here's the group from the American Indian Center at 1630 Wilson Avenue, right back to Palm Pike.
Start. He's got a record of 0-2 with an ERA of 4.88. Against the Tigers last year, he was 1-2. Career-wise, he's 2-2. His last outing against Kansas City, he blew a 5-1 lead, went out of the ballgame in the seventh. Fastball, curveball, slider, as you all know, and he had good control last game for about five innings. He struck out three and only walked three, so let's hope tonight he's got his stuff. Youngster, 22 years old, Steve Baker, who last year was with Evansville, had a record of 8-1, came up late in the season, and was 2-4 with Detroit. He's been used as a starter and a reliever. He stands 6 feet tall, 180 pounds, 22 years old. And I feel like the whole Indian tribe is coming to get Harry. He's had one save this year. He's making his second start, his first start against the White Sox. Fastball that he throws over the top, good curveball, and they tell me, Joe Sparks was telling me before the game, and he played against him in Evansville when he was in Iowa. When he's got good control, he can be awfully tough. So on the mound for the White Sox, it'll be Ken Kravick. Behind the plate, Marvis Foley. For the Detroit Tigers, Steve Baker. And behind the plate, it'll be Lance Parrish. And we'll be right back with play-by-play action and all of Harry's friends right after this message.
On Deck has been brought to you by Howard Pontiac, where Howard's mother makes sure you get a great deal. Howard Pontiac on Grand Avenue between York Road and Route 83 in Elmhurst.
This is your sports station, WSNS TV 44 Chicago.
Good morning. The WLAK time is 7:15. And now the WLAK traffic report.
This Olympus camera brought back photographs from around the world, but it wasn't on vacation. Olympus went into combat, where rugged reliability is a necessity. Olympus recorded disasters because it's fast and responsive. In fact, wherever you find news, you'll find gutsy Olympus cameras. They're used by United Press International worldwide. bringing the news of the world back. For the front page, you know our pictures. Now you know our name, Olympus.
Sport Mart, save. Berkeley Trilene Fish Line, all pound tests. Niles, Lombard, Calumet City, Oaklawn. For sports, it's Sport Mart.
Here's a typical American family from North Palm Beach, Florida. Typical American family, why a Pontiac Grand Le Mans Safari?
Lots of room for baggage.
Real sharp.
So rich inside.
Looks like Dad's Grand Prix.
I like the puppies.
Puppies?
If your family's even a little typical.
Bye-bye, Bruno.
And mileage is important to you, too. You'll find a lot more than a wagon in Pontiac Grand Le Mans Safari.
A TV 44 sports presentation.
The Chicago White Sox are brought to you by the following participating advertisers. Schlitz Malt Liquor, the special premium brew that's in a class by itself. Don't say beer, say bowl. The Schlitz Malt Liquor Bowl. And by the Association of Chicagoland McDonald's Restaurants, where you find the one and only taste. And by True Value Hardware Stores. True Value, more than just a name, it's our way of doing business. And by the people in our town who bottle delicious Coca-Cola. Coke adds life to Chicago White Sox baseball. And by Interlake Incorporated, a Chicago-based company in metals and material handling. And by American Family Insurance, all your family protection under one roof for your auto, home, business, health, and life. And by the 46 Chicagoland Midas dealers, who say when it comes to your car, it pays to Midasize.
I got Midasized in 19 minutes, 32 seconds. A new world's record.
I got Midasized in 27 minutes flat. So why'd I bother to get out of the car?
Midas can usually Midasize your car in 30 minutes or less. And if anything ever goes wrong, we'll replace the muffler free for as long as you own your American or foreign car. In a hurry, come to Midas.
Time sure flies when you Midasize.
Each month, True Value Hardware Stores feature top quality merchandise and low prices together in their Bargain of the Month. This month, it's the Corningware Pie Plate and Mate Set for just $4.94. You can bake a pie right in the Corningware plate because it's oven and microwave safe. And the cornflower design looks great on any table. Then keep your pie fresh in the snap lid container. Get the Corningware Pie Plate and Mate Set for just $4.94 while supplies last at True Value Hardware Stores displaying this banner.
Well, it's Nancy Faust Night, and all the ceremonies down on the field have concluded, and the many, many presents and gifts that she is to receive have been duly announced, and now we're ready for baseball. And to make this really a perfect Nancy Faust Night, the White Sox should win this ball game, so the crowd will have many chances to sing Na 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 Hey Hey Hey.
That would be great too. Nancy, who is really so overwhelmed with all of this, she loses a chance to talk. She gets all so excited, a lovely lady, and I hope they win it for her because she really does a great job.
Here go the White Sox onto the field, and we're ready to play baseball. The skies are clear, but it is chilly. I guess around